Hello guys, good evening.
Good evening, teacher. How are you?
Hello, I'm doing great. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
I'm glad to hear that.
Thank you for asking.
Good, good. I'm happy to see you every single day. All right. Let's start. Okay, what's for today's session? Well, today we're working on this topic. You see, this is the specific objective, which is express obligations. Repeat it with me. Express obligations.
Express obligations.
Or needs.
At the workplace.
Okay. At the workplace. Okay. Obligations and needs. Okay. So what specifically are we doing in today's session? Well, we say participants role play a conversation, okay, about things they have to do at work. Okay. So repeat it with me. It says participants role play.
Participants role play.
A conversation about. Things they have to do at work.
Things they have to do at work.
Okay. So this is a class objective. Here we go. So to start with the first activity, I'm having you work, okay, in groups, okay, two groups. Now, let's see. So group number one is Claudia, Doris, Francisco, Nora, and Sonia. Okay, in group number two, Maria Isabel, Maria Jose, Monica, and Victor. Okay, so I'm sending you to working groups and take notes of your names. Take notes of your names, okay. You see, in group number one, Claudia, Doris, Francisco, Nora, and Sonia. In group number two, Maria Isabel, Maria Jose, Monica, and Victor. Okay, now let's get started. I need to fix this thing. Okay, now, so we're playing a game right now. You see, this game, I'm going to delete this. Okay, so this game goes like this. Look. No, not like that. Let's see. Okay. Okay. So this game is tic-tac-toe. Check your chats. Repeat it with me. Tic-tac-toe.
Tic-tac-toe.
Okay, so tic-tac-toe. So we play it with the symbols X and zero. Okay, the name of the game is tic-tac-toe.
Tic-tac-toe.
Do you know this game?
Yes. Yes,
right? Okay.
In Spanish,
right? Okay, so this is how we play it. Okay, I am going to write, okay, some verbs, okay. So I say walk your dog. Then over here, I'm going to say, okay. Then this one is going to be cook dinner. This one is going to be go to the movies. Okay, okay. Now, this one is going to be a shower, okay. Okay, then this one's going to, it's going to be okay. Okay. Watch a movie. Here we're going to say, read a book. Okay. And the last one, it's going to be, okay. So as you can see, every space has a verb. Okay, you have to answer one question that I make you, okay, to take the spot. For example, we have in group number one, let's see, so we have group number one is the X, group number one is the X, group number two is the zero, okay, so for example, we're going to start with one person from group number one. The first person is going to be Francisco in group number one. In group number two, we have Monica Rivas. Okay, so we'll start with Francisco. Francisco, what verb do you want? Let's see, let's display it again. Okay, what verb do you want?
Watch a movie.
Watch a movie. Okay, so pay attention to the question. Let's see. Okay, Francisco, how often do you watch a movie? How often do you watch a movie?
I often watch a movie in a weekend.
Okay, one more time. How often do you watch a movie? Okay, so we say?
I often watch a movie. Friday.
Okay, watch a movie Friday. Are you sure? I often watch a movie Friday.
Friday.
Okay, let's see. Is that answer correct, people? Is that correct? No. Yes or no? No. What is it missing? What is it missing?
On.
On. Okay, okay. Very good. Let's wait. Okay, nice try, Francisco. Let's see. Let's go ahead with Monica. Monica, what verb do you want? What verb do you want?
Take a shower.
Take a shower. Okay. Do you usually take a shower in the morning, Monica?
Yes, I take a shower usually in the morning at 4 a.m.
One more time, one more time. Can you repeat your answer? Do you usually take a shower in the morning?
I usually take a shower in the morning at 4 a.m.
Okay, is the answer correct? Yes? What do you say? Yes, right. Okay, yes. So Monica represents the zeros, so she has the space. Okay. Now, in group number one, let's see. So we're taking Doris, Doris. And in group number two, Maria Jose. Okay, Doris, what verb do you want?
Read a book.
Okay. How often do you read a book, Doris?
I read a book twice a year.
Wonderful, very good. So we mark the letter X. Okay, Maria Jose, what verb do you want?
Cook dinner.
Okay, so Maria Jose. Okay.
Just a zero or?
You are zero. You are zero.
Okay, no. Entonces, take a nap.
Okay, so take a nap. Okay. All right. Do you always take a nap in the afternoon? Do you always take a nap in the afternoon?
Sometimes I take a nap in the afternoon.
Okay, so we say yes or no. Do you always take a nap in the afternoon?
No.
And then
I sometimes take a nap in the afternoon.
Awesome, very good. Okay, so from the other group, let's see. We're going to ask Sonia. Sonia, and then we're going to ask Maria Isabel. Okay. Sonia, what verb do you want? You are the letter X, Sonia.
Take English class.
Okay, very good. Okay. Sonia, do you take English classes every day?
No, I don't.
Okay, very good. So, no, I don't. Okay, it's a good answer. All right, very good, very good. Okay, let's see. Now, we're going to ask Maria Isabel, you are the zero. Okay, so Maria Isabel, what verb do you want?
Send reports.
Okay, send reports. Okay. Maria Isabel, when do you send reports? When? When do you send reports? Oh, let me help you with the audio. Okay, one more time. When do you send reports? Quítale el mute al micrófono. Okay. Oh, otra vez. Okay.
Sí, ahorita. I send reports.
Yes.
I send reports. Una vez al mes. Los. I send reports.
How do you say that? You know.
I send reports. Once a month.
One more time. Okay. I send reports. Uh-huh. Repeat it.
I send reports.
Once a month. Awesome. Very good. Okay. From the other group, let's see, from the letter X. I'm asking, okay, let's see. Nora, are you there? Let's see.
Walter Dog.
Okay. Nora, and then we have Victor René. Okay, from the other group. Okay, Nora, what verb do you want?
I don't know what.
Sorry? What verb do you want? Cook dinner, go to movies, walk your dog, or watch a movie?
Walk your dog.
Okay. So, Nora, how often do you walk your dog?
I often walk my dog on Friday.
On Friday?
Friday.
Okay. Very good. Okay. Now, let's see. Victor, what verb do you want? Let's see, Victor, are you there?
Watch a movie.
Okay, let's see. Victor, do you watch a movie on weekends?
Yes.
Do you watch a movie on weekend?
I watch a movie. Repeat la pregunta.
Okay. Do you watch a movie on weekends?
I watch a movie on Saturday.
So, do you watch a movie on weekends?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes, what? Yes?
Yes, yes, watch a movie.
The rest of the information? Yes, I watch a movie.
Uh-huh. In weekends.
In weekends? Are you sure? Listen, the question is, do you watch a movie on weekends?
Yes, watch a movie in weekends.
Okay, so in this case, no points, because listen to the question, on weekends. You have to say on weekends as well. Okay, let's see. What about, okay, so look, I think there's no possible way to win. Okay, this was just a practice about frequency adverbs. Let's move on to our next activity. Okay, now over here, we have a conversation. Now, but before we go ahead with our conversation, let's work on some vocabulary. Okay, so take a look at this vocabulary. Okay, so I have the verbs eat, go to work, sleep, call clients, send a report, take a shower. Okay, are you ready? Yes? Okay, so eat, go to work, sleep, call clients, send the report, take a shower. Now, need to is for necessities. Repeat with me. Need to, necessities.
Necessities.
Or needs. Okay.
Or needs.
Okay. Need to is like necesito. Necesidades. Okay. Necessities or needs. Need to. For example, I say, I need to take a shower. Okay. Repeat it with me. I need to take a shower.
I need to take a shower.
Number two, I need to eat.
I need to eat.
Okay. Number three. She needs to sleep.
She needs to sleep.
Okay. Now, needs. Okay. Have to. Repeat it with me. Have to. Obligations. Okay. Look. Obligations. So, I have to work. Okay. Number two. I have to call clients.
I have to call clients.
Okay. And number three. She has to send reports. Oh, you see? Need to, have to. Okay. Can you give me an example with need to? I need to
$1 million.
Okay. I need to have, right? Have $1 million. Yes. Me too. Okay. All right. So I need to have. I'm going to send you a message. Okay. So I need to have $1 million.
Cook for my family.
Okay, very good. So I need to cook for my family, you said, right? Okay, very good. Needs, necessities. Okay. Now, obligations. What is an example for obligations? I I have
to. I have to pay the rent.
Yes, I have to pay the rent. Okay, any other? I have to.
I have to leave this country. For example.
Yes. If you do something bad, yes. Or it's an obligation, right? To leave if you do something bad.
I have to dress my son.
I have to? One more time.
I have to dress my son.
Yes, exactly.
I have to study English.
Good. Now it's an obligation and a need. It can be two. Okay, the two options. Now, look. La necesidad y la obligación se pueden intercambiar fácilmente. Así como lo hacemos en español. Nosotros fácilmente podemos decir, me tengo que bañar, me tengo que bañar o necesito bañarme, right? Usted dice, tengo que trabajar o necesito trabajar. Entonces, esas dos expresiones, inicialmente una expresa necesidad y la segunda obligación. Pero cuando hablamos de cosas que tenemos que hacer o que necesitamos hacer, se pueden intercambiar fácilmente. Ok. What do we have to pay attention to? Look, the structure. Subject pronoun, need to. Need to, and the verb. You see? Subject pronoun, need to, the action verb. Have to. Look, subject pronoun, have to. Okay? And the verb. Okay. Subject pronoun, have to, and the verb. Oh, and in this case, I have a complement. Okay, I have a complement. Now, when I say he, she, it, needs to. Needs to. He, she, it, has to. Has to. Are we okay? Yes?
The verb, no. No va conjugado en tercera persona. Sino que solo el has o el need.
Yes, this is the, yes, we conjugate the verb, the first verb. This is your first verb. Este sería nuestro primer verbo. Entonces, conjugamos el primero y el segundo va en la forma
informal. Básica. Okay,
very good. Okay, let's check a conversation. Look, we have here. Okay, repeat with me. Anne, is there something you need to do tomorrow?
Is there something you need to do tomorrow?
Yes, actually, I need to call some clients. And you?
Yes, actually, I need to call some clients. And you?
You?
Well, I have to reschedule. I have to reschedule. Reschedule.
Well, I have to reschedule tomorrow.
Okay, reschedule is in your chat. Okay, yeah. Reschedule.
Reschedule.
Two meetings for tomorrow. Okay. They were canceled today. They were canceled today.
They were canceled today.
Eso es pasado. Esto todavía no lo hemos ocupado. No lo hemos estudiado. Mm-hmm. Es pasado. Okay. So they were canceled today. Oh, that's too bad. That's too bad.
Oh, that's too bad.
I have to provide important information to some customers.
Yes, I have to provide important information to some customers.
That sounds interesting. Do you have questions about this conversation? Tell me.
What is provide?
Provide is give. Okay, proveer. Okay. Proveer. We say proveer. Mm-hmm. Any other?
Reschedule.
Yes. Reschedule. Yes. Reschedule is reagendar. Okay. Reschedule. Okay. Another one? Actually, de hecho, we say de hecho. Okay, actually. Any other?
No.
Okay, so you see, necessities and obligations. Need to, have to. Okay, so. Okay, now we're gonna write down, okay, the next activity. Let's see. So in our next activity, these are the instructions. Okay. So we say, okay, working groups, repeat it with me. Working groups.
Groups.
And write a list. A list.
Of things you have to or need to do this week.
Write a list of things you have to or need to do this week. For example, I'm gonna give you the first one. Okay, so I need to send reports this week. Okay. Another one. I have to teach classes this week. You see? Okay. So I have two examples. Okay. You do the same. Write a list together with your group. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so yes. Here we go.
Hola.
No, no va a compartir.
No tengo el WhatsApp.
Okay.
Si quieren vamos mencionando uno a uno. Comienzo yo. O Jessica.
¿Usted? Uh-huh. ¿Sí ya la tiene?
Okay. ¿Cuál otra? ¿Cuál le estaba diciendo, Claudia?
Ahorita. I have paid receipts.
I have
paid receipts.
Okay. On this week.
Pero tienen que ser tareas de la semana.
On this week.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I'm so tired.
Uh-huh.
I need to make a test.
Perdón,
make a test.
I need to make.
Comenzamos. I need.
Yo le voy a dar una mía.
Okay.
I need to schedule off meeting with my client. Reagendar. Solo quítele el re, solo quítele el re y ponga schedule.
Para decir que ella tiene turno en el hospital el sábado sería she have turno. Hace turno.
Ella tiene que hacer
turno en el hospital. Ajá.
She has to work in the hospital.
Ajá, in the hospital.
No sé si se dice así. Teacher, para decir turno o como en el hospital.
We say a shift. A shift.
Sure. A shift.
¿Cómo? But in this case, you say I have to work. I have to work, and we say that the shift is in the morning or in the night. Oh, okay. So I have to work in the night shift.
In the night.
Shift is S-H-I-F-T. In the night shift.
Night.
In the night shift.
It's right night, like right now. Night. Okay, in the night shift. Check your chat or check your chat. It's there.
Okay,
Nice. Shift. Okay.
In the hospital, or as you know.
At the hospital.
In the hospital.
Yes, over there. That's good.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome.
I need to.
Es la mía la que hace falta. ya le puse la de I have to. Déjeme pensar en la I need que necesito.
Está bien. Vamos a hacer de I have to. Yeah, I have to pay the bills.
Pay the bills this week.
I have to pay the bills in this week.
O ponemos un día específico.
On Friday.
Uh-huh. I have to pay the bills on Friday.
Mm-hmm. Right.
I have to. I have to go to the grocery. Ah, pero si quieren hagamos con she, he, porque no hemos usado. Mejor.
Lo que pasa es que es.
Ah, no, ya en have
Es nuestro. Need to do.
De nuestras obligaciones y de nuestras necesidades.
Ajá. Pero mira, aquí está. Mira, María José. Need to do.
¿A dónde? Ah, to do.
Lo que le decía, el to do. Ajá. O sea que sí se podía hacer. I need to do.
Algo que necesitas.
Medical test. Ajá.
Uh-huh. Medical test. Ajá. Uh-huh.
Okay, let's start checking your examples. Let's start with Francisco, María Isabel, and Sonia. What examples do you have?
Ahorita.
María Isabel, María Isabel, usted no se va a poner en Word.
Hola, aquí estaba ya. Hola. Lea, Francisco. Lea la suya.
I need to schedule meeting with my client. I have all these emails and calls.
I have assignment homework. Sonia?
I need and I get up at 5 o'clock.
I need to go a doctor. Y nos faltó aquí, teacher. Solo esas tenemos.
Okay, no problem. Look at this. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna show you from over here. You see? I need to, and after to, I have an action. I have a verb. I need to call. I have to provide an action. I need to do. I have a verb. Okay. Then I have, for example, I think. these are the only examples over here. Now let's see here in the chart. Okay, take a look at this. We have, okay, look at this example over here. We have, I need to, and a verb, take a shower. I need to, an action, eat. She needs to, and then an action, sleep. Okay. I want to see your examples one more time. Show me your examples one more time. Compartamos la pantalla otra vez. Okay, so, okay, so I need to schedule meetings with clients. That's good, with S, right? Meetings. Okay, now I have to get up. I have to get up. Repeat it with me. I have to get up.
I have to get up. I have to get up.
To get up. Okay, now, the next one. I need to go to a doctor. That's good. To go to. Yes, two times.
To go to.
Okay, to a doctor.
Adult.
Good. Okay. Now, el que dice I need a day off y el que dice I have assignment homework, ahí no tenemos acción después de need. Okay. ¿Qué podemos ponerle de verbo para poder trabajar con esos dos ejemplos? ¿Cuál puede ser un verbo para poder complementar la estructura? I need to.
I need to play on my day off.
Okay. I need to play on my day off. Or we can say, I need to have a day off. Necesito tener, right? I need to have a day off. To have a day off. Okay. Now, the next one. I have homework assignment. So what is the action? I have to. Mm-hmm. What is the action?
To do.
Okay, I have to do. My homework assignment. Okay, very good. All right, thank you very much for your examples. Let's continue with Carla, Gloria, and Jessica Vides.
Okay, I have to work on Saturday.
I have to pay bills.
I have to send my accountant report.
She has to work the night shift at hospital.
I need to rest on weekend, all weekend.
Jessica,
I need to go to the supermarket.
I need to talk talked with her mother.
They need to play soccer.
And
we need to sleep.
Okay, very good, very good. One observation here where it says number 8. She needs to talk. She needs to talk. No S. No S in talks. No letter S in talks. Okay. Only in the first verb. She needs to talk. Okay. And number 3. Number 3 is accounting. Accounting reports. Let me show you. It's like this. ING. Accounting.
Okay.
Accounting reports. Yes. Exactly. That's what it is.
Okay.
Great examples. Very good. Thank now you. Let's check Doris, Maria Jose, and Monica Isabel.
Okay. I need to rest on this week.
I need to go to the doctor for a medical test.
I need to download the information for the report.
I need to buy at the supermarket.
I have to send reports by the end of the month.
I have to pay the bills on Friday.
I have to go to the grocery store.
I have to study my English classes.
All right, very good job. Just one observation in number 4, I hear I need to buy at the supermarket. When you just want to use the verb, you need to say, I need to shop at the supermarket. Now, if you say buy, you have to say what? For example, I need to buy groceries. You see, groceries at the supermarket. Si usamos la palabra buy, hay que decir el qué. Okay. Si no, si solo vamos a decir compra, vamos a decir shop. Okay. You have the examples in the chat. Okay. Awesome. Very good. Okay.
Thank you.
¿Qué es lo que tenemos que tener en cuenta? Estamos hablando de obligaciones y necesidades. Entonces, después de que decimos yo necesito o yo tengo que, tenemos que tener una acción. Una acción que describe qué es lo que usted necesita o debe hacer. Okay. Now, let's start working in our first activity. Okay. So here we have this conversation. Okay. So I want to send you this example to the chat. And you prepare a similar conversation. Okay. So you follow the example here. Okay. Here it is. Okay. So you make a similar conversation. Are you ready? Yes? Okay. Here we go. Okay. Thank you.
Claudia. Claudia, is there something you need to do? You need to on Friday.
Yes, actually, I need to, I have to work on all day.
Lo va a escribir ahí.
Sí.
Sí. Vale. Eso sería. Claudia. Claudia. Claudia.
Is there something on Friday, me dijo. Hijo, por favor.
Uh-huh. Is there something you need on Friday? Aquí dice para mañana, ¿verdad?
Ajá. Something you need to do tomorrow. Podemos poner la misma pregunta si gusta.
Ah, ok.
I have to work. All day. And you?
Ya respondió.
Sí, ya.
Hay pregunta. Yes, en tú, ¿verdad?
Correcto.
Uh-huh.
Se pone, I have well. I have.
Necesito.
I need to, le pongo.
Yes. No.
Financial, es financial. Reports, de reporte, va, report. Ajá. ¿En you, Jessica?
Ok, entonces, I have a meeting. Ok.
I have
to a meeting. With an important provider.
Así, provider.
R.
Providers, okay.
Provider.
Mm-hmm. Of my company. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, interesting.
Tenemos que
tengo que hacer las gráficas del mes, del mes of month, ¿verdad?
Of month.
Of month. Of month for present for present at the meeting. Creo que ahí sería, ¿verdad? Para presentarlas en la reunión.
Ajá, en la reunión. Ahí voy a contestar yo. That sound very difficult.
That sound, siempre, that sound.
Ajá, that sound very difficult.
Very difficult.
Very difficult.
That. Y que era that sound in, bueno, that sound.
Eso, that, eso suena.
Ah, eso suena.
Uh-huh. Eso suena interesante, eso suena muy difícil.
Ah, okay, okay. Hasta ahí lo dejamos, ¿verdad?
Yo pienso que hasta ahí.
Thank you.
Okay, let's check your conversations. The first one is Claudia and Maria Isabel.
Ahorita veo si la puedo compartir. Me dicen si pueden ver, por favor.
Okay.
No puede ver, María Isabel.
Todavía no se ve. Ahora sí.
Okay.
Claudia, is there something you need to do tomorrow?
Yes, actually, I have to work all day. Can you?
Well, I need to fill documents.
Oh, I see.
Yes, it's very important.
That sounds interesting.
Okay, good job. Now, here in Maria's part, she said, well, I need to fill out documents.
Out.
It is documents. Okay. No, documents. Documents with letter S. Okay. Plural. Yes. Okay. And Maria says, yes, it is very important. It is very important. And the last one, that sounds interesting. That sounds, sorry, like this. That sounds, you see, interesting. No apostrophe S. Okay. Good. All right. Very good conversation. Let's check Carla, Dami, and Jessica Vides.
Ahorita dejo de compartir para que pueda.
Carla, do you need to do interviews on Friday?
Yes, in fact, I have to find a profile for customer service. And you?
In my case, I need to send financial reports. And you, Jessica?
I have to
to meet an important provider of my company.
Oh, interesting.
Okay, very good job, very good. A few details to change. Let's see. For customer services, plural, services.
Service.
Wait, okay. So customer service.
Okay. Customer. Now,
it's like para servicio al cliente o para servicios al cliente?
Para servicio al cliente.
Yes. Okay. For customer service, no es.
Me encanta.
No es in customer and no es in, okay. In service. Okay. Now we have pronunciation. Financial reports. Financial reports.
Financial reports.
Okay. Now, an important provider. An important provider. And there you go. Okay. Very good job. Very good. Doris and Monica, go ahead.
Hi, Monica. Is there something you need to do this afternoon?
Yes, actually, I need to cook my lunch for tomorrow. And you?
Well, I have to receive my English class and prepare me for the exam. Our teacher, Adriana, is very demanding.
Oh, that's right.
Yes, I have to study very hard to get excellent grades.
Me too. Let's go to study, Doris.
It's an example.
Good, good, good. Good example. Good. All right. We have and prepare myself. You say myself.
Sure.
Prepararme a mí misma, myself.
Myself.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Very good example. Very good.
Okay.
Okay. Now we have, you're welcome. Maria Jose and Sonia.
Sonia, you have to do on Saturday.
Hey, Maria Jose. Yes, on Saturday I have to do the laundry, and you?
Well, I don't have any things to do on Saturday, but on Sunday I have to go to the doctor.
Okay, on Sunday I need to go to the church with my husband.
That sounds great. Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay, very good. Very good as well. Okay, just one observation here. We have... I have to go... Okay. On Sunday, I need to go to the church. To the church, okay? We eliminate that, and we just say, go to church. Go to church. Okay. Now, church, church. One more time, church.
Church.
Very good. Good. Very good job. Okay. Now we're just missing one group, Ever and Francisco. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Let me share.
Ever, is there always you need to send report up the boss?
Yes, I always send reports on Monday or Friday in the morning.
Well, I have to review the sales report.
Oh, that's very good.
Yes, I have to the graphic of month for present in the meeting.
That sounds very difficult.
Okay, very good, very good. Now, let's see. What was question number one? Let's see. The question is, siempre tienes que mandarle reportes al jefe, right?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, so it's ever, do you always okay, do you always need to send reports to the boss. Okay, good. And in the last part, it says, yes, I have to make graphics. Make in the last one, in letter F, yes, to make graphics.
Yes, I have to make graphics.
Mm-hmm. Of the month. To present in the meeting. I'm going to send you the observation here. So I have
to present in the meeting.
To make graphics of the month to present.
I have to make graphics
in the meeting. Okay. All right. So it would have to be like this. Okay. So, yes. Okay. Present in the meeting. Okay. Very good job. Very good. All right. Now, okay. Question for everybody. So we say, take a look at this. We say, now I can.
Now I can.
Mm-hmm. What can you do? We say, now I can.
Now I can.
Talk about. Things I have to or need to do at work
or in my daily life.
Yes or no? Right, so we just say have to, need to, and the action verb. That's it. Very easy. Okay, guys, that would be it for today's class. Okay, it's always good to see you. Let me take your attendance before you go.
I have a question.
Tell me. Mm-hmm.
Sobre las tareas, teacher, no están habilitadas para esta semana. Yo verifiqué el lunes, mm-hmm. Me aparecía la fecha de vencimiento 5 de noviembre, entonces obviamente esa fecha ya pasó.
Sí.
¿Ya las habilitó usted para esta semana?
Ya las habilité, pero no sé si han tenido problemas para accesar Schoology. Yo tuve problemas y vamos a ver si de hecho no nos da problemas ahorita al entrar. ¿Todo el día? de ayer y hoy. Hemos tenido problemas, vamos a ver.
Yo la vi este día, teacher, pero todavía no tienen la fecha de vencimiento.
Vamos a ver.
Tienen una fecha atrasada de septiembre, sí, si no mal recuerdo.
Vamos a ver, el grupo está. Vale. Este ya está para el 30 de noviembre, pero esta no se puede modificar todavía, pero ya la pueden empezar a hacer. Le voy a poner fecha también del 30 de noviembre.
Está bien.
No agarra la fecha nueva porque ahorita están teniendo problemas con Schoology. Algo que hay que recalcar acá, ya que estamos hablando de la tarea, es esta. Pero no vamos a completar todo el documento, solo vamos a trabajar en la primera parte. Ahorita les voy a enseñar cuál parte es.
Gracias.
Vamos a ver. Ok. Solo vamos a trabajar en la parte de este reading. Vamos a leer y luego vamos a completar las preguntas del 3. Solamente estas.
Hasta el 3.
Okay. No vamos a hacer el 2, no vamos a hacer el 4 ni el 5. No, solo vamos a hacer el 3. Necesitamos leer primero para poder contestar el 3. Solo las preguntas nos interesan de esta tarea. Entonces, solo vamos a contestar la parte del 3. ¿Ok?
Ok.
Ok. So, this is the only homework. Y después, la siguiente tarea es la participación del foro, que aparece acá, que es la que les digo que no tiene fecha todavía. Se la vamos a intentar poner mañana. Esas son 3 preguntas, usted viene y las contesta y esa es toda la participación. Okay?
Okay.
All right. So, let's take your attendance.
Thank you, Dave.
Welcome. Okay. Damie Alas de Caballero.
Present.
Oscar Díaz Argueta. Oh, Oscar Díaz is not here today. Claudia Flores.
Present.
Marisabel Flores.
Present.
Mauricio García is not here today. Sonia García se tuvo que ir. María José Martínez.
Here.
Ah, no. I'm sorry. Okay. María José Martínez. Okay. Carla Recinos. Carla Montesinos. Carla Montesinos. Ingrid Morales.
Present.
Víctor Ramos. Víctor Ramos. Ah, Víctor Ramos también tuvo que irse. Vamos a ver. Doris Elizabeth Rauda.
Present.
Mónica Rivas.
Present.
Eve Rodríguez.
Present.
Cristina Patricia Sasso. Cristina también tuvo que irse como Víctor, al igual que Víctor. Nora Valdés, no sé si está por acá. Bueno, aquí ha estado, pero siempre tiene problemas de conexión. Francisco Javier Velázquez.
Present.
Ok. Y Jessica Vides. Vamos a ver.
I'm here.
Ok. So that's it for today's class, guys. See you tomorrow. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
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 Get some rest.
Take care.